a student from Kebbi State University of Science and Technology. Offers your application, Department of Science Education. So I'm here to conduct serial dilution. So first of all, as you are seeing here, these are the equipment that I'm going to use to conduct this practical. This is a data with my sample. This is a top textbook containing 10 mil of distilled This is my textbook containing 10 mil of distilled water. And here I dilute my sample with 10 mil of distilled water. So first of all, I'm going to use my syringe to withdraw 1 mil of this sample, pour it into this test, and check it. This is the last test, which is 10^5. So that from there, I finish serial dilution. That's all.